Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sachit and today I'm gonna explain you how to solve a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Okay, for solving the 3x3 Rubik's Cube, you have to know the parts of the Rubik's Cube. There is a center, there is an edge and there is a corners. Okay, there are one center, one, four edges and four corners. Now you have to learn the Rubik's Cube lingo. R means right, L means left, U means up, D, F means front, D means down, B means back. Okay, which now L apostrophe means clockwise 90 degrees and R means clockwise 90 degrees, U means clockwise 90 degrees, F means clockwise 90 degrees, D means clockwise 90, B means clockwise 90 degrees, L means anti-clockwise 90 degrees and apostrophes which are the apostrophes there, no, for the all the letters that all are anti-clockwise 90 degrees except the L. Now you can see the yellow zone algorithms which we are gonna use in our video to solve the Rubik's Cube. Okay, now let's know the main algorithm for the right hand. R, U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe. U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe. Once again, L apostrophe, U apostrophe, L, U for the left hand, main algorithm. Now, you have to do, we can do in the real life. R, U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe. Once again, R, U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe. Now let's turn to the left side. L apostrophe, U apostrophe, L, U. Once again, L apostrophe, U apostrophe, L, U. This is the left hand algorithm, okay? Now you have to practice this both algorithms frequently. You can pause the video and practice because it will help you in the later on, okay? Now you have to listen the goals. First goal, you have to solve the white plus, okay? Second goal, you have to solve the corners. Third goal, we have to solve the middle layer. Fourth goal, we have to solve top yellow plus. Fifth goal, you have to solve the top edge. Sixth goal, arranging the corners. Seventh goal, the final goal is to solve the Rubik's Cube, okay? First goal, you have to solve the white cross in the bottom. First, now we have to shuffle this cube. Okay, now let's shuffle this cube. Okay, now let's shuffle. Now you have to take a yellow center and arrange all the white pieces. Okay, now you can arrange this. Won't need any main algorithm, you can do it your own. Okay, you can see here 1, 2 is also completed. The 4 edge pieces are completed. Now you have to arrange the center and the edge, top edges with the white and their edges, and turn this edge to the 180 degrees. Okay, like this. You can see the white is also there and the two, this line is also there. Turn to the 180 degrees, it should come to the white. Okay. Now like this, you have to do the all. Okay. Now we done a white plus. Okay. Now first step is done. Okay guys, in last step we did a white plus. Okay. You see, and then this line is also completed. Now we have to arrange the corners. First, for doing the corners, you have to take the color. Okay. Here the red and green is also there, red and blue is there, blue and orange is there, green and orange is also there. Okay, you have to take, you can see here, green and orange and white should come here, green should come here and orange. Now for this corner solving trick, we are gonna use the algorithm is R, U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe. You can see here, okay, for this. Corner is solved. Now again you can do here also. can see these two colors. So this is also solved. Now we have to turn in this color. Like this, sometimes we will get the you have to do like this for all this. This is also solved.
For do this, we are gonna use this U R apostrophe.
U apostrophe R. Okay, you have to take the R and keep the back, and you have to take the U keep friend. You have to take the R and keep back. So do that trick. Okay, U R apostrophe U apostrophe R. U R apostrophe U apostrophe R. Up till here the L should come. Okay, this corner we have to get the L. U R apostrophe U apostrophe R. Again U R apostrophe U apostrophe R. Done. You can see the corner came the L. Now you have to turn the F and you have to do U. Okay. After doing F and U, you have to do the trick is R apostrophe U apostrophe R U. Okay. R apostrophe U apostrophe R U. R apostrophe U apostrophe R. Now our cube is done. Now you have to do the top layer like this. You have to do the rotate the top layer and our cube will be solved. So hope you like this video. In my next video, I will tell you how to solve a 2x2 Rubik's Cube. Hope you like this video. If you like, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.